I wanna live this life unsafe, unsure, but not afraid. What I want is to give all I got.
Oh, to love and serve others. Our hands will build, shape, speak, and be the hands of Jesus. Please lay your hands now in your lap. Close your hand and make a fist. These are hard hands. Hands ready for defiance, for hatred, for violence, for destruction, and for war. These hands show no mercy. These clenched fists cannot welcome the poor, the oppressed, the imprisoned, or the hurting. Think of the times when you have closed your fists and used them for defiance, hatred, or did not show mercy towards someone else. Open your fists now. These are open hands, welcoming hands, hands of humility and compassion, hands of love and service. We thank you, Lord, for these open hands. Let us welcome each other with open hands, open arms, and open hearts. These are hands of mercy, ready to serve the poor, the oppressed, the imprisoned, and the hurt. They are ready to embrace and face the heart of those we meet and as we serve others. Think of activities or actions that you can do to serve others with open hands. Please listen to the following scripture reading from Matthew 12.
Deny you and be like, oh, well, you actually have to go to church, and people that are, and people that are happy for you, and then also getting involved in the church, going on mission trips and other things like that. In this world.
The ground with the sound of revival.